Available, not available, too available. Tips and tricks, life hacks.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Available, not available, too available. Tips and tricks and life hacks. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. Well, I got to thinking about people that make themselves too available. People that don't make themselves available at all, and people that are available. You know, there's a big difference in the three. You know, when we make ourselves too available, often people will take us for granted. When we don't make ourselves available enough, then people get kind of, well, they decide to move on and can leave us in the dust, so to speak. I believe in making myself available in the right ways to the right people for my life. I don't make myself available for everyone. I make myself available for the right people in the right amounts. If I make myself too available, people can begin to take me for granted. And yet if I flip to the other side and don't make myself available enough, people may get discouraged and walk away. So there's a very, very fine line there in being available, not available, or too available. And I prefer to be available in the right way. You know, I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions, I just share with you how I see life and my opinions on different issues. And I hope you like, share, subscribe. I have over 3,600 videos up on my Diana Breanne Fairchild channel. All of my channels, I have five now, are the links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. All you have to do is click on each link, watch a video, comment and subscribe, and I will get back to your channel as well. And so when you make one friend, when you make a friend with me, you may end up making five new friends as well. So I hope you have a great day, and from Grandma's porch to wherever you're at, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye. To relax.